can tell Fred what's going on.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh, now we're in for it. We gotta do something like quick, Scoob.
See who is in there.
Relax, cool it. Nobody in here but us witch doctors.
We shall see. Come forward for the ceremony. It is time for the witch doctors to walk the bed of hot coal.
Hot coals? We'd love to do that, Mamba, but we just had our feet shine. And you see,
you refuse the sacred ritual?
No, we don't like it, but we'll do it. But first, we gotta put on our coal walking shoes. You should buy a pair, Doc. Real comfortable. Okay, let's do it, Scoob.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy, they sure don't make coal walking shoes the way they used to. We'll see you later. We gotta make a house call.
Stop! You are imposters!
Somebody do something!
The parchment! We must get it back!
Oh boy, I hate to say it, Scoob, but if we get that parchment, maybe we can wrap up this mystery and get... Like this must have been the old doctor's lab when he was... alive! Look, Scoob, he must have used that for his experiments with music. And I'll bet I know just how he did it, Scoob. Have a seat.
Okay.
Like the patient sat right here, and the doctor would start the old phonograph and... Zoinks! Like he wants to use us! Take off, Scoob!
Craggy, I say so.
No sign of the Phantom around here.
Wonder if Shag and Scooby have seen him.
Help!
Does that answer your question? Come on! What's the matter, Shaggy?
I'm still feeling creepy. Like that specter was still hanging around somehow.
It's all in your mind, Shag. Relax.
Well, you're probably right, Fred. I just imagined I heard the specter growl. That's funny. I just imagined it again, only louder.
Oh no, he's after Shaggy and Scooby.
Come on!
In here, Scoob? Zoinks, it's him!
We're trapped.
Trapped is right. Us chickens are sitting ducks. Keep shivering, Scoob.
Good night, little flying fish.
Zoinks, what happened? I think he fainted.
Ghost!
Ghost? Where, Scooby?
Ghost?
And sea monsters!
What's all the excitement?
We saw them!
They're sea monsters!
And look up a ghost!
Ghost? Where? Where?
Come on, we'll show you! They were there in the ocean, right there!
Well, they're not there now.
Yipes! And I know why they're not there now. Look! They've come aboard!
Yay!
Let's get the professor!
Any old porthole in the storm, Scoob? Quick! In here!
Don't worry, Scooby. It can't hurt you. It is only a painting.
A painting?
Scooby, grab hold of my hand so we don't get separated. And grab Antonio, too.
Scooby, look! Where's Antonio?
Quick, help!
He must have Antonio! We've got to save him!
What, Shaggy?
Ghostly gondolier's got Mario.
Oh, my gosh. He's got Antonio, too.
Look, footprints.
Let's go.
What an imagination.
I'll get some help.
You are doomed if you do not depart these grounds.
Good?
That's what the man said. I don't know about you cats, but us chickens are departing the grounds.
Yeah, we are.
Wait, there's a mystery here to be solved.
Zoinks! The Strawberry Phantom! I don't believe it!
Would you believe a chocolate one?
A vanilla Phantom! I think they're building a banana split, but I'm not waiting around here to find out! Zoinks! First ice cream flavored phantoms, and now giant spiders!
What are you kids doing in here?
All clear, Scoob. Let's get that music. Better close the door, Scoob, like we don't want the phantom to find us in here.
Okay, Shaggy.
Thanks.
It wasn't me.
Here's the sheet music. What do you mean it wasn't you?
Look!
So, we meet again.
It's the phantom!
Give me the music.
Music? Here, hold this a minute, will you, Scoob? I don't have any music.
Then I'll get it from the mutt.
What?
Are you gonna take that from him, Scoob?
Yeah.
Attaboy, Scoob!
I said give me that music.
You'll have to catch us first! A quick game of cards, pal?
I'll deal. Not the cards.
my pleasure. Oops. Let's both cut, Scooby. Cut out, that is.
This must be where they keep the dust from all the other rooms. Let's look around and hope we don't find anything. Yikes! It's you, Scoob. Like, it's so dark in here, I can't see your paw in front of my face.
I can't even see my flashlight. Ooh, flashlight.
It's all pointy teeth!
I want blood!
No! Blood? Uh-oh.
Shaggy, he's in trouble.
Jinkies, the vampire! He must have come out of here.
Boy, am I glad to see you. Guess who we saw?
Relax, everybody. It's just us chickens.
Hey, you found Daphne.
And look what we found.
Wow. That's just like the smoke those demons give off.
Exactly.
But like, this smoke's not so scary when the demon's not around, huh?
What is it?
The demon! Run!
He's still after us! Faster! Is with the talisman.
Right. We better get back to Sam Crenshaw's office on the double.
Wow. Look at the writing on the walls.
Leave. Do not follow. He is ours. You will never see him again.
Oh, no. Now they've taken Mr. Crenshaw.
Uh-oh. The talisman is gone, too.
Zoinks! Like, now what do we do?
It's back to the underground city.
Scooby, be quiet. You want the demons to hear us?
Sorry.
Zoinks! It's a whole gang of demons.
Quick, into this alley before they spot us.